Good evening and welcome back to Roguelands. I'm Odi Aparandis, there's Jay Beetle.
When you were doing the countdown, it sounded like you were about to sing.
Ah, and a three, and a two, and a... Yeah, no, not gonna happen. What was that song? Oh.
Pink Panther.
That's not really a song you sing, I guess.
Oh, plenty of people sing it.
Is there lyrics to Pink Panther?
Panther. The pink
panther, 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 high and pink.
I laughed because that sounds like a Family Guy joke. Anyway, go.
Roguelands V0.8. We've made it. 0.8.
They're so arbitrary.
It's kind of like you did 7, and then 7.1, and then 7.5, and then 8.
Yep,
that means he's almost done.
It's got to be close to be done then. Or he's just like getting tired of the naming scheme.
Done to maybe. One.
He did add a pretty sizable thing this time, though, which is NPCs that are appearing in the actual areas.
Let's go get them.
So, like, story quests and that kind of thing. So, we'll start at the beginning here.
Because
they can appear
in
a few... Yeah, in a few different spots, actually. They could be here. They could be there. They could be anywhere.
Well,
but there's four available right now.
I guess we don't really need to mine this stuff,
do we?
Nah.
I guess you need the potions.
No, I have tons.
I'm pretty good on techs now, though. I gotta say, like, I just got the triple shot last time.
I'm not good on techs, but really, I don't care. I'm gonna get them eventually.
Yeah, you'll fill it up. I got my turret back on. Gotta remember to use it.
Oh,
probably gotta put that in a better spot than four. Four's a kind of tough jump too.
Ooh.
I don't like the hotkeys are always tough for me in any game.
And I'm using Modi's sword. I have a loner. Because
a loner sword.
I couldn't stand the lance anymore. I tried to make it work, but it's just sucky. You gotta change it somehow. I don't know how, but... Alright.
That was a little easy. Okay, we might be ready for challenge mode on this level, please.
Oh, he also did a money sink.
A money sink? Of
yeah.
What? More than the back axe?
Yes. He did... What are they called? Wealth medals.
Wealth medals.
Yeah, so you pay for the wealth medals. I don't know how much they are, but they're a lot. And then you use those to buy things, buy good stuff. I don't know if the good stuff has actually been implemented yet or not.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
What am I leveling now? I guess a little weapon.
I'm leveling my weapon. Hey, I like this one.
The loner? Oh, that's a good one.
Or this.
Ooh, strength is good. Yeah. Strength 1?
I don't have
strength
enough.
Strength 2. Yeah, probably have
strength
enough.
Strength 1 and strength 2. It's like Cat in the Hat.
Yes.
Indeed. Money, 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 money. Oh no, I only have a few stacks left. He knows.
Knows what?
He knows that people are hoarding money because there's nothing really to do with it.
Yeah, I suppose. That is part of the problem. I mean, yeah, there's never anything I want to buy that I can't buy, besides the storage upgrades, but it's like, how much more storage do I need?
And I like the idea of the ultimate weapons, but I don't know how unique they actually are, because I know they're unique looking, but are they unique?
Truly? I don't know. I want to get one. I do want to get one.
I would love one, too.
So
we're never going to find an NPC, by the way.
Yeah, we're going to get the hive mind here. Ooh, what is this? We got a guy.
Oh, we got one.
Yes, as you say, we're never gonna get an NPC.
And this guy is... Oh, we killed him.
A new thing there. What is that?
Hey, man.
Hey, bud.
Shh. You can hear her through the vines.
All right. Wow.
Oh, that's it? That's all he gets?
Maybe if we spawn? Nah, probably not. But we can try.
Oh, yeah.
What was that thing that attacked us?
I don't know.
Was that part of him?
Maybe something he brought, yeah.
Well, he's cool. He's way bigger than we are.
Yeah.
I would like to see some humans. Because if you think about it, other than other...
He might be a human. Or not a human, but like different, like...
Two humans, one on another shoulder.
This is a big guy. It's a really big guy.
Sure.
Abnormally big guy.
I mean, there are people that are twice the size of others, I guess.
We were just kids.
Maybe he has gigantism.
We could just be children.
Oh, man.
It's like weird, like...
Changes everything.
Games thing, yeah.
Maybe we'll wake up at the end. It'll be a dream.
It all ends in Tommy Westfall's snow globe,
or like the end of Mario 2.
or the end of
Did
Mario
you
Odyssey.
See that?
Yeah, I remember, yeah.
I was so pissed. Although, I couldn't be too pissed because,
weird,
yeah, the game made no sense. But it was
Even though, like, there's
intriguing.
So many things that got, like, okay, so that game, we're all familiar with the history of that game. Like, it's not, it wasn't originally a Mario game, and they made it into a Mario game, basically.
Right. Ow. Of course he's going after me. Hey, I'm
my
still...
My tech that high? Oh, my tech is that high. That's the problem. Oh, man. My tech is 66.
Wow.
Each one of those turrets is 66 damage, I think.
Well, I mean, my punchy thing is 55. Modi likes leveling without me.
66 damage per thing here. I didn't do that. I didn't do any leveling this time around because I knew of the update here, so I didn't want to.
I want to mention that I don't mind.
Okay, good. I'm glad you don't mind. It's not going to change. This game's just fun.
Someone offered to give us gear.
Okay. What's
the
fun in that
section? I know. I mean, there's a little bit of a point. I'm not talking about in-game gear, or he might have been.
Yeah,
but...
it does a little boost, maybe. I don't know what he's. I'd rather earn it.
Yeah.
Well, we never go back to talk to that guy after we killed the hive mind.
I'm not so sure that it matters.
Like, hey, man, you shouldn't be worried about that thing.
He'd be like, cool,
really
let me go.
It's really no problem, buddy. And he'd be like, wait, you just killed it? Oh.
Wait, so we are better than him? Because he seems a bit more prepared.
He's like well-armed. And yeah.
He has a flamethrower in a forest. I think that's perfect.
He looked like he had a backpack full of fireworks is what he looked like he had, actually.
Even better. He's the anti-Smokey the Bear.
I've stopped dropping off my loot at the end of each level here.
Me
that's
too.
That's how confident I am now.
Because what's the point?
You know, we're going to get something awesome. We're not going to get
If you lose something, what you lose most important is stuff that you would have equipped anyway. Hey, here's our guy.
Again?
Yep. You can hear through the vines. Maybe we should find another one just to see him. Sean, I hope you implement him actually doing something. I mean, he looks pretty cool.
Let's spawn it with him around and see what happens.
Let's please. Flame shotgun. No, it's a flamethrower. See, the fireworks to me look like hot coals. Or like hot pipes.
I guess so. Here it comes.
Come on.
Ready, buddy?
You should give him a name.
I think he looks like Clarence, maybe?
I think you've used that name before.
I think it's my go-to thing.
Maybe Bernie Scrambles?
Bernie Scrumble. Give me a Scrumble.
Scrumbles, sorry.
He Scrumbles. Ooh, this is a tough one to get. Oh, God. So that's a chest we can never get then, okay?
That's life,
like,
you know?
It's underneath one of the purple things, yeah. Yeah, that's life, I guess. Sure.
It's a metaphor. The whole game.
It's just a metaphor for, you know...
Ah, the struggles. Having to bike to work because your car...
Sisyphean existence? Is that what it is? Sisyphus?
Sisyphus. Sisyphus.
Sisyphus. That's the guy's new name is Sisyphus.
Okay, that's alright.
I like it.
If I were to pitch that to him, he'd be like, what the hell are you talking
Sisyphus?
About? I try to connect the dots sometimes with your crazy...
Don't bother. He's like, why don't you guys just leave me alone? Stop playing my game now.
If I like your Twitter messages, will you please stop?
Yes, the answer is yes. The quickest
Maybe
way to get rid of us.
You.
But for now, it's like protection money. You gotta pay it now, but it might come back later. You never know. Ooh, dexterity 2. What do I have? Do I have for dexterity right now?
I can't.
Don't buy that. I might want that.
I about said something stupid. That would be unlike me.
Yeah, I want that. Yo, I want that.
So I'm not... Ooh, I got the thing. I'll take that. Oh, you didn't even see it. Yeah, I got a turret now.
Oh, good.
But my thing's only 20. Really, my stats suck. Other than fists.
Fists?
Yep, that's what I keep calling it.
Are you talking mana?
No. Strength.
Oh, the fists. Yes, the strength, yeah. Is there... There's something weird going on with the...
What?
You see this? You see, okay, so on the vitality and strength, when you have them, like, you hover over them, they have, like, a line to the left of them. Like a yellow line,
hover,
you see that?
Hover over what? Strength?
Over your stats.
Okay.
And do you see a yellow line to the left of it?
Uh-uh.
It's on each of my stats. I see an extra yellow line. Like, is there a yellow line underneath your strength? The word strength?
Oh, yes, yes.
Okay, so my yellow line is not lined up then. Okay.
It's like... No, no, you're right, you're off right. Center, I was looking at the wrong thing. It does go through strength a little bit.
Yeah, it's off center. Letters.
All right, so where's the next... Where's the next... NPC.
Well, there's one that could be in the Hollow Caverns.
Okay.
So that's why we're here.
I already forgot his name. Clarence. No.
No, it's Sisyphus.
Sisyphus. Too bad he wasn't like a melee character, because then it would make sense.
Okay, we saved that for a melee character. Okay. But he can still be Clarence then for now.
Okay, Clarence. Clarence does sound like it would work.
Like, he's this badass guy. But his name is Clarence.
Hey, have you heard... This is me out of left field, but that's what I'm good at. Have you heard of the new Super Giant game? Ooh. Can I kill him?
I wouldn't. Oh, Cobalt Mage Percival. That's the NPC. Does the other guy have a name?
Meow.
Wait, this guy's got a name.
I don't know.
How did we miss the guy's name before then?
I don't know. All probably right. Just weren't looking.
Let's Percival. Okay, well, no, I have to change luck here. The guy's actual name. You ready for it?
Sisyphus. For it?
It's Sisyphus. Yeah, I don't know why I thought of that, man. It is Gromwell.
Okay, I guess that sort of makes sense. I am genocide machine. There were like six of them lined up.
Are you guys the Sploopies?
Maybe. If they are, then I'm killing a bunch of them.
I did. Oh, man. Okay. Don't kill Sploopies.
Okay.
Whatever Sploopy, don't kill it.
Okay.
Whoa, there's so much stuff I'm just picking up now. XP.
Yeah, because I killed a whole row of them.
Yeah, you killed everything. Holy cow.
No, I left you two.
All right, we'll see. I killed maybe three so far. These guys are the Sploopies.
So where's the last NPC? I assume there's only three.
There's one in the Shroom Town.
Oh, right. We got to do that one.
But that's not the way. This is gonna be bad. Deserted
well, we gotta go back because we can't go to it.
Okay, yeah, we can go back to the ship. Yeah, that's fine. My level six. I'm level six. Ooh,
that wasn't much.
Thunderworn emblem. You don't care about any of the emblems, huh?
No.
All right, moment of truth. I've killed one Sploopy, so I didn't kill. Those guys are not Sploopies.
Aww.
I wonder if it's the little blue slime guys. You know, the guys that are actually in the enemies?
Yeah, maybe. I had to kill one dune bug, so we might as well do this one. I guess it doesn't really matter. I guess the whole point is NPCs. We can do it later. And then Uragrok, which is, I'm pretty sure, was the boss for the one we just left.
No. Uragorak is the,
The first one?
Beginning one, yeah. Desolate Canyon.
But I killed him, and it didn't count.
Maybe I killed him with the turrets.
Yeah.
I think that's what happened.
That's so, we'll dumb that doesn't count.
Womp womp.
Might as well make it a single-player game.
Then again, the Sploopies didn't count for me either, so... It's turnabout's fair play.
No, it's not.
Alright, fair enough. Okay, fine. Shroomton. Wait, shoot. Okay, no, we're good. I thought I did challenge mode.
I mean, I could do it. I could handle it.
You can handle it? Alright.
So, I thought it was pretty funny when we went and we saw, like... Or maybe it was a GIF. The one where it was shooting mushrooms. Like, mushrooms were flying at us like these projectiles. That might have been...
Oh, yeah. It might have been on a dream you had.
No. It was probably a GIF of... Oh, love this. It's so great.
Get to the portal now.
He says exactly what we say a lot of the time.
Yeah, this is not the level for that, though. That reaction is not founded here.
They're all so happy.
I know, the music. Why would you want to leave this music?
We're essentially...
Maybe, you know why that is? Because Lenny can't hear the music where he is.
Oh.
That's why he's like, oh, you guys get out of here.
Wherever
like,
he is. Cool is here, he man. On the cool. ship finally? I forgot.
The ship, yeah. So no NPC here. We didn't fully explore, though. Wait, what is that?
Oh it's just... Like, yeah, glitch. I saw. We finally saw something at the same time.
That's weird. But I suppose the, Well, kind of, before we go through, let's go explore for the, NPC here quick.
Ouch. Oh, man, this is a long fall.
I don't think we're gonna find him. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think we're either. But I got a level, so it all works out.
Nice. Man. Every time. He gets me.
I'm not lagging.
That's
so
good.
I think it's my relative's fault. A specific yep. relative, actually. Hey, I found him!
You did? Oh,
whoa, he's an enemy. Oh gosh, I was right! I was
Wait. Don't let anything cool happen. I'm gonna find you.
I'm fine. I mean, I'm not fine, but...
Whereabouts
I'm,
are you?
I went to the left of where we were.
To the left on the bottom? Or
yeah, on the bottom. Same? Yeah, right here. Don't go too close to him. Well, I mean, it's not like you'll instantly die, but... Just get a shot of him, just so you can see. And I was right. Just want to point that out. It was not a dream. It was not a fever dream.
It's not a dream.
I don't have a dream.
Hey. He's cool.
Yes, but...
Whoa!
But...
Hey, man. Be cool.
But...
No, be cool, man.
Hit him.
He's the Shroom Knight. That's his deal.
Okay, we can't be in the same area.
His name? His name? Wallace.
All right, you got him. You do well. Oh, there he goes.
Holy cow!
Yeah, that's
yes!
what I was talking about.
Awesome.
But it looks like
Come
he's
on,
shooting
man.
Lifeless. Ugh. Well, it makes it easy Bam. On you.
I didn't get anything cool.
Well, neither did I, but he is probably the most interesting
For sure.
enemy that we faced.
Can we have killed all these guys?
Hmm?
Is he the, can we have killed all these guys? All these NPCs? Can we just murder them all?
No, I already tried to kill the...
Oh, okay, good.
The Percival. The cutest one I tried to kill.
He did look killable. Really killable.
And, it looked like he was using the power of dead mushrooms to attack us. Just want to point how morbid that was, because the eyes were soulless.
Okay, so we've got three of the four. We have to go back to Desolate Canyon for the last one.
Okay.
So, all right. But we need to kill that boss for you anyway, so.
Yeah.
Level six still. Man, stuff takes forever to level up now. Let's get to five. It takes a long time.
Not in challenge.
I suppose that's true. Well, we go Desolate Canyon Challenge Road. As long as we're just doing that one.
Because the first time we started leveling stuff was in challenge, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, that's true. We get a lot of better stuff in challenge. All right, we'll do that.
I'm not even putting anything in there.
Really?
Mm-hmm. We don't need to go to challenge. We're just gonna finish up this episode with. We are?
Yeah, this is good. Well, they're not gonna. I don't have to do a lot. I mean, I have money for it.
No, that's fine. Let's
get a little bit.
I guess I'll cave.
It's 50. It's what? 10,000? 5,000? 5,000 bucks. That's like a weekend.
Bucks. Man, you make 5,000 in a weekend?
It's a weekend, man.
What do you do? Or do I even want to know?
No, you don't ask questions like that.
It doesn't exist. That's the first rule of it.
You don't really want.
That's the first rule of this thing.
I showed up late to this meeting. It's a really cool thing called Fight Club. I didn't catch the first or second rules, but it seemed like a lot of fun, guys. You should really check it out.
Yeah. Blue Ash attack. And I missed. I have quite useless techs.
What? I can't even hit these guys. There we go.
But it might take me a while.
Mod? You know, that's the thing we're missing is that we don't get mods when we go to the normal ones. We got to go. Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, baby.
This is it. Oh, look at this guy.
Is he the NPC?
This is the Dragon Slayer Ringabolt. I think it is. I think it's an NPC.
I know he's new.
Yeah, this is definitely new. He gets some damage too. I should have healed up. I am dying.
I got an Omega Shard. Did it still tell you that I got one? No! Oh god.
Got it.
Another one!
Oh! He's back!
Or it's just a normal NPC, or a normal enemy. Yeah, I'm gonna let you do all the work.
Was this a mistake? Are we ready for this? Like, this seems harder than
we're ready. I'll just get his attention. You can shoot him. Nope, he's shooting at you. Nope, he's shooting at me. Oh, I got poked. What the? Oh, I was like, there's a friendly NPC that's shooting.
I got him. Whatever.
But it's a turret.
I think I got him.
I don't think you did. I didn't get any. I think they just both dropped down there and didn't die. Let's go find out.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, jeez.
Oh, yep.
There he is.
They can shoot fast.
Oh, they shoot fast.
They shoot further than the screen. Let's go ahead and take care of this thing. Ooh, he didn't die in one hit. Oh, he can double jump. They really should add one with the schmooze, like killing enough of the schmooze spawns like one of these guys. But
I got the guy. I got one of them anyways.
Well, there's another one shooting at me. So as long as he keeps shooting at me. Oh, that's not that. Oh, no. Oh, 7 HP. He's in the corner down. Oh, you killed
him. I got him. I actually got a lot of stuff that time.
Yeah, me too.
I got heat resist. I got credit boost. Oh, credit boost. Yeah.
I mean, I would say that's lame, but there's not...
Cool.
That's, like, one of the more attractive ones just because of what's available.
It's new. Oh, here we go.
You did that. Up, he's on me!
I don't have a lot of things this time around.
Yes, I am going to freak out because I can't do much.
Fine.
Yay, it's actually working because it's so close that my thingy hits it. Hey, I got a...
Oh.
Is it different? It's not different. Come on, Sean. What are we paying you for?
Crit damage. That's what I wanted.
You're definitely getting more than me. Okay, I'm just, like, breaking everything unintentionally.
It seems like if I hit these guys at the right moment, they're still, like, super vulnerable and they die in for one hit.
I'm a glass bowl in a china shop.
I got another one.
Ooh.
Projectile range. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, well,
oh, I'm
excited. I think it's awesome, but on the other hand, you saw how much jump height one jump height affected.
Yeah, anything? But I got two of them already.
I'm gonna stay skeptical.
I mean, you know, with enough of something, you can do something cool. Yeah, when they pop out, I guess because I can hit them in multiple spots with that one shot, maybe is the deal. They die like immediately when I get them when they're in the egg still. Leveled up.
Did I get Orgorek?
I don't know if you got him to kill on that one or not. It was kind of desperate times, man.
Yeah, I don't really care.
If you go to the normal, not the challenge mode, it'll die in like 2 seconds to you.
Oh yeah. No! Whoa!
You leveled up.
Yeah, and it says PPC call failed because the function die does not exist in any script attached to NPC 2106 clone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. All
right, that's it, right?
Yeah, that's all we needed to do here. Glowfly, Flutterfly, Shiny Emblem. Ooh, I got 666 experience that
time. I didn't mean to do that, damn it.
666.
Uh-oh. Omen.
Ore Harvest Plus. That's not cool. I mean, that's kind of cool.
Oh, I did get it.
Do you want the Ore Harvest Plus?
No, I mean, I did get the...
Oh, you did? Good.
And I got 5 Dune Bugs.
Nice. Ore Harvest Plus, you want it?
I don't really care. No, it doesn't matter.
Somebody should buy it. I'm gonna buy it. I'll buy it.
Okay, you buy it. I'll just keep being the gracious and.
Well, you can have. You can buy it. One. I give you the first.
No, I'd rather have that as a compliment.
Okay.
As a virtue.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. If you want to push it, we got time to do this one really quick. Otherwise, we can wrap it up here.
Bonus tech to gear mod. Now that's good.
I am dropping off my stuff just in case here.
Me too, but also I actually have valuable stuff now, so there's the difference.
Yeah, I mean, if you do, something does go wrong. Plus, I need health. Oh man, I need health.
All right, let's do it.
How can we do it? We can do it. We can do it. All right, I'm up to 64. Probably should have waited for more, but it's okay.
Yeah, we're unbeatable.
I don't know about this, but
slow and steady. Slow and steady.
Yep, slow and steady, and you know, we're gonna have to summon the hive mind at some point here. Just be ready for that.
Alright, I'm gonna go sticking with you. Sticking together than
is, yeah, sticking together is a good idea, yeah.
Alright, back up, back up. Plane is safe, plane is safe. I was expecting him to charge.
Oh, jeez. Come on, get out of my face, man.
All right, one sliver. I hit him. He's coming back. See, even with the hard parts of this, it wasn't the same tenseness that was brought with Magicite.
No.
Like, we had everything planned and everything, and it didn't always work, but when it did, like, the first time we beat Magicite, I felt...
It took a lot of... Oh god!
Turrets might
come
in.
We're going in no reason here. Like this, we didn't have to go over this way.
Oh, I thought there was an up area.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Hey, it didn't spawn four though.
That's good. Well, maybe that's the key. We have to go through like close to each other so that it doesn't spawn more than it's supposed to. Or that there's a two limit right now.
Nah, there's not two limit. That's silly.
This is weird that there's no up. Usually the. Doesn't start us in the...
Yeah, that's why I went that way. All right. Let's kill things. Hey, so the Hornets won.
Hooray!
Yay, end of the
that
episode.
Really makes my day.
No, but really. So they're in the playoffs.
Okay.
And they're playing the Heat. And the Heat killed them the first two. And they killed them the third. So it's not all is lost.
Oh, that's good.
This wow, is we got swimmingly.
We didn't even summon the thing.
Well,
I don't need to summon the thing. I'm good.
You don't want to summon the thing? It could have something cool.
All right, yeah, you're right. He might drop something cool. Jesus.
Oh, sliver two.
There's a second one coming now.
Well, it shouldn't hit. Unless the timing is there. Nice.
Oh, now he's gonna die, of course. we guys are trying to summon the boss here, right?
Yeah, we can always run away. God, these guys are so annoying the way they can run away.
Yeah, the backing up so far, it is annoying. They stay out of the range of the projectile for sure.
And each one we kill, we get more experience at the end.
That's true.
Even though this episode's verging on long.
Yeah, it's getting close. We have to wrap this boss up quick here.
Thanks for the offer about the gear, though, person.
Did we get the...
I don't remember your name because you never comment until that time. I don't remember Ryu Dragon's name either because he never comments. Anymore.
If he's watching, even.
No. I did the 1-2-3-4-5-6 again in a random Stardew Valley episode, and several people did it, so I'm pretty happy with that.
Oh, nice.
It's a trick.
Sick of this. We're getting all of them in here now.
Yeah. It really slows the thing down.
Make it a little more interesting.
Shut up, dog. Oh. By the way, what's the logic behind these guys coming when we jiggle the vine?
You know, I really don't know.
Because, I mean, if it were a spider situation,
maybe we should just forget this.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's taking a lot longer than I thought it was going to, and I'm... Now here it comes, though.
Yeah, because I summoned, like, 20.
There is a limit. I think he need to put a limit on these guys.
I think there's a limit in a small frame, but I don't think there's a small limit on... Oh, crap. They do so much damage.
I know, 12 per hit. It ain't easy, man.
Being cheesy.
It's almost as if we're in challenge mode.
Still.
And they don't drop health like they do in other areas.
Man, that bulb, that lightning bolt, I don't know, I call it a bulb. We're going back up. I think we should go back up. Oh, no.
Whoa!
I made it.
Yep, we're through. All right, we can do this.
Yep. Oh, yeah, we'll definitely do it now.
73 to do it now.
Wow.
Oh, that's it. Okay.
Didn't do it.
Wow. I never thought they would do it. He has a lot of health.
He's going after me now. Are you dead? Okay.
No, I'm not dead yet. Not yet.
I didn't see you for 5 seconds, so when that happens, I assume you're dead.
Oh, that works.
Yeah, but it eats up my...
Yeah, I got no turrets
left here.
I have
none. All right, I'm going to take some health. Even though it takes a million years. Ah.
Nice.
I got hit. All right, crit rate. Oof,
man. All right, let's see if there's anything good here for sale. And get our rewards for a job.
Didn't mean to do that, but it worked out.
I got Aura, Calcum, and Galactosite. Not the best. And less experience than last time.
Wow. I got a shard, so...
I did get a Monster Drops gear mod, though.
Oh, I'm so close to leveling. Oh, man, it takes two hits to kill these guys in challenge mode.
Dancing Slash, Intelligence 1. Healing Ward you have already, right? Triple Shot you have already.
Oh, I don't have... Dancing Slash, but who cares?
Yeah.
Actually, no, that's melee based, right? Or I want the one that surrounds me.
That is not that one.
No, it's not. That's the one that you can poorly aim.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it. We'll see you back next week for another episode of Roguelands.
Yep.
Take care.
Oh, it reloads. Okay. This is a very unique, I could not have guessed. So, doing this and doing this just resets. Okay, that's cool.